to Bouchard from the blue line. Bouchard to McDavid, to Draisaitl. He shoots and scores! Power play goal, and it's the first of the series. The Oilers are up one zip.
Just too much movement on this power play for the Vegas Golden Knights.
Center one. That was intercepted by Stone. Hyman in the corner. Down to Draisaitl. Look to flip it out in front. Score! A carom home! A bank shot goal by Draisaitl. His second here in the opening period. 10 seconds on the clock. And a big momentum-changing goal, potentially towards the end of the period, by Leon Draisaitl.
Takes a look, Bouchard. Bouch bomb! Crosswell, the save, rebound! It's a hat-trick for Leon Draisaitl! And this game is tied in the third!
And you kind of had the feeling this is what Edmonton was going to look for. Right out of the gates, it was Bouchard with the first wrister through the traffic, looking for anything in front with Zach Hyman planted in front of Brassois. Vegas has done a nice job to take the interior away from Edmonton. That blast by Bouchard isn't handled. And a great job by Hyman again in front. All you're trying to do is not allow him to get down and cover it. Little sweep pass over to Draisaitl. He puts it home. Now Vegas has taken a long, hard look here at their screens beside me as Bruce Cassidy looking down. They haven't signaled anything yet, but Leon Draisaitl looks like he's tied this up on the power play with his third goal of the game on a beautiful pass by Hyman.
A long outlet to McDavid. Hyman cutting to the net. The trailer, Draisaitl shoots, scores! Make it four!
A four-goal game for Leon Draisaitl has the Oilers within one in the third.
The drive through the middle by Hyman leaves Leon Draisaitl ready for that one-timer, a left-handed shot down the right side, and he has four goals in this game as he beats Brassois with that one-timer. And it's a one-goal game once again.
First time an Edmonton Oiler has scored four goals in a game since Jari Kurri back in 87, the seventh time in Oilers history it has happened.